What's up, everyone? Today we are doing this look right here. This is a pretty purple cut crease that was inspired by someone. I think her name is, I don't know, but I'll link her video in the description. And she did a look involving Morphe's new palette with Jaclyn Hill. And this is the, which one is this? The Bling Boss, which is so cute, but look how cute this is. It was only $15. But anyways, we're gonna start with the shade Hush Hush, and that's gonna be the only transition color really in the palette. So let's go ahead and put that in our inner corner. And I'm just going to pack and then blend this color out per usual. If you guys are digging my nails, they are press-ons for the $8.99. Walgreens, baby, Walgreens. So yeah, I'm just blending this color out and making sure that we have some kind of color in our crease. I'm going into Mystic, which is this shade right here. And I'm going to switch my brush into this type of brush right here. And I am going to pack that color in my corners. So the outer corner of my eye, I'm packing it, and the inner corner. And then we're doing a halo eye, so I'm going to go in my crease with this color. And I'm gonna go back in with a smaller blending brush and try to blend that color out. And as you can see, it blends pretty smoothly. It doesn't take a lot of effort to blend these colors. Okay. And then I'm gonna go back in with that color, Mystic, just to reinforce that color. And before I blend that one out, now I'm gonna go in with Rockstar, which is this shade right here. So pretty. And it's just a little bit more vibrant when it comes to the purple in this shade. But I'm doing the exact same thing, just creating a halo. And then I'm gonna go in with that same small blending brush and blend it out. I'm gonna be using my e.l.f. concealer that I always use. And I'm gonna be placing it a little bit in the middle of my eyelid, and then I'm gonna look up. I'm gonna go in with the same brush, and I'm gonna go into Bossy, which is this one right here, and Bling Bling, which is this one right here. And I don't know, everyone kind of like said that the shimmery colors weren't that shimmery and that you absolutely needed to spray your brush. I don't think the shimmery shades are bad. I just think that they're not as vibrant as people want them to be, like as a swatch. And then before I add Bling Bling, I'm gonna go into Sparks, which is this color, this shade right here. And I'm going to put that in the corners, which is the outer and the inner. And then go over it with Mystic. And then I'm gonna dive into Berry Treasure, which is this shade right here. and I'm only grabbing a little bit because I don't want this to turn into a super dark black smoky look. I just want to add like a little bit more depth. Then I'm gonna wipe that brush off. And kind of blend. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and go in with Bling Bling. And Bling Bling is a little bit more shimmery than Bossy. She used a glitter in her tutorial, but I don't have that same glitter, so I just went and picked up one of these. And these are literally like old AF, but they still work so good. And I would never use this for like an all over glitter look, where like I want the glitter to just be like the center of attention. But this glitter serves as a subtle glitter look. So if you just want a little glitter added, this is perfect for the look. Okay, now for our bottom lash line, we are going to go into the prettiest shade in the palette, which is Gem. And we are going to sweep that across our waterline. Just like this. Rose gold type of color. I'm gonna pop that in my inner corner. Yes, I use like over 75% of the color, so that's cool. But yeah, I'm putting Glitz and Glam in my inner corner. The eye look is complete, and I'm gonna come back with my face makeup. Okay, everyone, so this is the final look. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. And if you did, go ahead and like, share, or subscribe, and comment down below what kind of look you would want me to do next. And I will see you guys soon.